Some people living along the Neuse River in Wake County are going to be on alert. That's because the Army Corps of Engineers is going to release more water from Falls Lake Dam.
And we're talking about a lot of water here, about 44,000 gallons per second. CBS North Carolina's Lauren Haviland is live at Falls Lake with a look at the water levels and the water. And Lauren, it is really rushing out there.
It is really intense. It's even loud. You can just really tell the amount of water that is coming out is very abnormal for this area. But not only the amount of water that's coming out has folks concerned and on alert, but the rain that Kristen was just talking about that we could be seeing later today is also cause for concern. Right now, Falls Lake water levels are still well above normal. Saturday, the Army Corps of Engineers made the call to start letting water out. Since then, they've been releasing more water each day into the Neuse River. Today, they'll release the most since the process began at 6,000 cubic feet per second. Depending on the amount of rain we get, they will continue with this amount for the next 6 days and then cut back to a normal release.
There's predictions of additional rainfall later this week here in the Raleigh area, so we'll end up having to release water a little bit faster in this situation.
Now, the folks here with the Army Corps of Engineers are definitely going to be monitoring any type of flooding that may happen close to the dam. So, folks, again, officials are watching that out for you. But it's going to take at least 2 weeks to get to towns like Goldsboro or Kinston. So, officials say there shouldn't be any flooding for you. Live at Falls Lake, Lauren Haviland, CBS, North Carolina.